On episode 141, we rewind and fast forward. 3, 2, 1. Welcome to Soccer Works with Daniel Workman, where we take a look at how soccer works in the U.S. and around the world. On this episode, we are looking back and we are looking ahead. We are looking back to the last election for U.S. soccer, and that was the election of Carlos Cordero as president. Now, leading up to that election, there was a lot of frustration, a lot of disappointment, a lot of anger, a lot of emotion, and it reached a pinnacle with the failure of the men's national team to qualify for the World Cup. When we dig into the numbers of that election, we actually find that more of the voting members voted for change or reform-minded candidates than they did for status quo. But due to the structure of the U.S. voting system, the status quo candidate, Carlos Cordero, won the election. Since then, the TV ratings have continued to plummet, as has attendance. And these trends are continuing down a downward spiral. It is not turning around. It is not going well. And as we look ahead to the upcoming election for vice president, we see that there is an uncontested election. And this was intentional. The insiders do not want reform or change candidates on the ballot. And as long as this continues, the disappointment, dissatisfaction, and frustration will continue to grow. Thanks for listening. Until next time.